three websites that you can use for PowerDirector while you make your videos that are really, really cool. This is actually called TextAnimate, and it's so easy to use. You'll notice I put the word subscribe to PowerDirector right here. I can change the font to whatever I want. I can change the size. I can change the colors. I can pick stuff from here. They're even a little bit animated. For example, I can choose this if I want. When I'm all done, hit generate, and up here is where it's gonna make it. And voila, we've got a text animation, and it literally took seconds to make, which I can actually use in PowerDirector. And when it's done actually doing its work, as you can see, it's pretty long. All I do is click the download button and then load it into PowerDirector, and I can make some fancy fonts with this quite quickly, and all for free. There's also another one called glowtext.com, that's glowtxt.com, and you'll see this one made me some hearts, and you can play around with these controls too. And again, when you're done, just simply download the image, and now you can use that image inside of PowerDirector. There is another one that's called Cool Text, and this one gets pretty fancy too, and all you do here is click one of these, and then you can change your own words or choose your own category of what you want to use. So I could say I want a green one, and then there's some examples here I want to use. So let's go with the alien glow. Type whatever I want. Very quickly, I got my text size, and look how fast I put it there. Really easy, whatever I want. If I want to choose something different, I could go down here and choose something if I want. Again, other categories of playing around. But when I'm done, I say create it, and then I download it, and now I can actually use it in PowerDirector 16. So three websites where you can create what you want, and you get pretty creative, and it doesn't even cost you a dime. Links are in the bottom, guys, and guess what? I'll catch you guys on the next one.